Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Thomas Muller. He's just got something a little bit different, Peter, in that he always finds some space and times his runs to perfection. He's not exactly known for the spectacular, but he certainly knows where the goal is, and he's a proper striker in the sense that he doesn't mind how scruffy things get as long as the ball crosses the line. He's a great worker.
Yes, he had a foul. Yes, the referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. That's over hit. Finds himself eased off the ball. Koeman. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba going full tilt down the left. Jordi Alba with the crossfield ball. And it's Griezmann. And here's Suarez. Luis Suarez! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Oh, smart save. Koeman. Piqué does well to read it and intercepts. Rakitic. Luis Suarez. That's gone a long way up and away. Piqué. Roberto, Messi, Roberto, and here's Suarez, and here's Griezmann, it's got through. Shot at goal! A potential goal of the season contender. If only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Rakitic.
Roberto, Rakitic, and here's Suarez,
it's Luis Suarez! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling, his reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's Jordi Alba.
Here's Suarez.
It's one! Superb goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Goretzka.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect.
Davis. Longley. Across the field it goes. Barcelona have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Jordi Alba.
Forward it goes. Jordi Alba.
Goretzka with the foul.
He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Davis plays it forward, and that's been levered clear. Alaba drives it forward. Schüle. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Kimmich. Goretzka. And here's Gnabry.
Deftly done. Timely intervention. You can get that clear.
Koeman. Oh, shooting chance! Koeman. Pavard. Koeman with the delivery.
And that should be the keeper's.
Longley, Piqué, Roberto, Messi, and it's Roberto. Rakitic, and here's Suarez. Koeman tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh, good interception.
Over to the left. Griezmann looks to get on the end of this. Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Gets it into the middle.
And that is good defending. It's been repelled. Gnabry.
He's on a run down the left wing. And it's Muller.
He's going after it. Oh, real danger here.
Plays it back.
It's a Muller!
Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Muller brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Schüller. Alaba. Now it's Griezmann. It's Griezmann!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
From immediate danger.
Rakitic.
Messi! It's broken loose.
Gnabry.
Pavard. Hoists it forward. Muller gets into a dangerous position. Now it's Luis Suarez. And here's Griezmann.
Griezmann.
And it's Griezmann. And here's Suarez. Driving on, he could shoot here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Rakitic.
Coleman. And it's Lewandowski.
Piqué.
Longley.
Roberto.
And it's played forward. Has he found his man? For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Rakitic.
Jordi Alba.
Messi.
Roberto.
Messi
looking to get on the end of this. Schüller gets rid without sophistication.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Piqué. Piqué goes looking.
Messi.
And it's played forward. Schüller can get it clear. That has put a stop to that. And now the breakaway. Forward it goes.
Piqué.
Piqué plays it forward. Griezmann looking to run onto it. Can he find a finish now?
Alaba attempts a clearance. Davis.
Hoists it forward.
No, no way through there.
Jordi Alba. Plays it over to the other flank.
Messi
tries to get it forward quickly. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. done very well to intervene. Piqué. Roberto. Messi. Davis. Now it's Gnabry. And it's Müller. Davis. And here's Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. He's tried one. Fantastic save, Ter Stegen. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Roberto. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Koeman. Koeman. Goretzka battles to win it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Averted for now. It's missed, but by that far. Hoists it forward. Messi. And it's Luis Suarez. Barcelona cannot keep hold of the ball. Throw it. And here's Roberto, defending of the desperate variety. Messi. And the weighted pass. Tries to get it clear. And here's Messi. Suarez gets on the end of it. Pavard. Kimmich. Goretzka plays it forward. And it's Müller. Goretzka. And here's Müller. Koeman tries to hit. And the shot! That was no routine save. Lewandowski
really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Out to the left it goes, aimed in towards the centre, shapes to shoot! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Alaba. Goretzka. Gnabry. Davis. A really good feat from him. Goretzka. Now surely.
Müller.
Another 45 minutes.
Barcelona
really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
Gnabry! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Schüller, Alaba, Müller, Alaba goes upfield, looking to, it's Lewandowski! Oh, what a hit, what a hit! He's got himself a peach of a goal! The second half sparks straight into life!
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Griezmann. And it's Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Lobs it in gently. There will be a throw-in. Müller has brushed off the ball there. Müller. Keeper sends it forward. Pavard cuts it out. Goretzka gets it back. Roberto. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. And it's Jordi Alba. Now it's Rakitic. Alba tries to clear. Liverpool needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Pavard. Schüller looks to bypass the midfield. Jordi Alba goes looking. Rakitic. Griezmann. Jordi Alba. Messi. Alba attempts a clearance. Plays it out to the flank.
Here comes another cross. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Messi plays it short. Jordi Alba. Messi whipped in. Goretzka. Davis.
Gnabry.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
Koeman.
He'll hit it!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Lewandowski simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Defending of the desperate variety. And it's Müller. Oh, what a... And the shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Davis. Alaba. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Koeman pushes to get on the end of it. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Suarez is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Griezmann. It's a brilliant interception. Breaks on here. Now it's Lewandowski.
Koeman.
Lewandowski. Roberto. Piqué. Roberto. Longley. 60 minutes played. Roberto. Messi. And it's Rakitic. What an adventurous run from a defender. Defended behind for a corner kick. Way. Rakitic
has a hit.
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Defending, but that'll do. Hit into the middle. has a goal! Piqué. And the through ball is intercepted. Looks to dink one in. Oliver puts it away. And it's played forward. Kimmich. Forward it goes. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Knocks it away. Big chance! Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Kimmich. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Longley. Piqué. Tries to get it forward quickly. Griezmann tucks it into the area. Müller. Davis. Alaba. Kimmich. Pavard. Koeman. Kimmich. Kimmich goes looking.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's Griezmann. Roberto. Well, that's surely a foul free kick. Well, this is interesting. He has already had his name taken once. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Cleared away. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. And here's Jordi Alba. Rakitic gets up to head it. Good delivery. No joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Forward it goes. And it's Griezmann. Foot in. Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. He's through, now is he in? Hoists it forward. Now it's Luis Suarez. Gets away from his opponent. Roberto. Messi, Roberto, Messi, goes for the cross, Pavard is there and he can get that clear, Jordi Alba, Pavard, Kimmich, and it's played forward. Piqué positions himself well and cuts it out. Roberto. And it's Griezmann.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul. And that's going to be a booking.
Comes to the massive lead. Goal! Barcelona! And they get themselves in front! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, I just think they've kept at it and got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
Müller spreads it towards the left.
Oh, sweet feet.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Goretzka,
keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
So here comes the substitution. Pavard,
Koeman,
Pavard. Koeman drives it forward.
Bayern Munich are actually displaying tremendous...
He hits it!
And that could come back to haunt them.
Müller couldn't quite put that away, but there's plenty of positives in how they've responded.
Forward it goes.
It's been paid to a promising move.
Alaba.
Alaba gets it out to the wing.
Kimmich goes looking.
And that's been levered clear.
Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And here's Griezmann.
And it's Jordi Alba.
He's there. Rakitic!
Should have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Griezmann. It's come through. And Messi!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from.
That could prove a big moment in this game.
Suarez has got himself a free kick. Luis Suarez.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
That's a good goal for goal!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Pavard tries to get it forward quickly. Lovely feet.
Oh,
And here's Coutinho. He's gone for it. He's scored. Bayern Munich are all square.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
This is quite a battle.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Out for a throw. Griezmann played into the middle. And here's Jordi Alba. Quick glance at goal. It is now or never. Time is against them. He's in! He's had a goal! Gnabry. Coutinho. Homer. Coutinho.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And here's Levert. He'll have a go. And that has been clubbed away. Hoists it forward.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Goes for goal! And that has been cleared. Bayern Munich cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. Strength, too strong for his opponent. The referee has just said play on. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, it's taken out, that'll be a foul. Just been talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Shows there will be three extra minutes. Davis. Alaba. Schüller. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Longley.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Griezmann clips one through. Pavard. Pavard drives it forward. And it's Coutinho. And here's Lewandowski. It is now or never. Time is against them. Real tension here then as the first man readies himself. It is so important to score the first one. Oh, what a save!
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
Gnabry focusing on where he puts it. Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out. From one behind. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Coleman is second man up. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Suarez is third in line. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Lewandowski is the third man to step forward. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
Ter Stegen obliged to stop this to keep them alive. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it, and he did. So it's down to him to keep...
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Thomas Muller. He's just got something a little bit different, Peter, in that he always finds some space and times his runs to perfection. He's not exactly known for the spectacular, but he certainly knows where the goal is, and he's a proper striker in the sense that he doesn't mind how scruffy things get as long as the ball crosses the line. He's a great worker.
Yes, he had a foul. Yes, the referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. That's over hit. Finds himself eased off the ball. Coman. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba going full tilt down the left. Jordi Alba with the crossfield ball. And it's Griezmann. And here's Suarez, Luis Suarez! He's pulled off a fine save!
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Oh, smart save. Coma. Piqué does well to read it and intercepts. Rakitic. Luis Suarez. That's gone a long way up and away. Piqué. Roberto, Messi, Roberto, And here's Suarez. And here's Griezmann. It's got through.
Shot a goal! And a potential goal of the season contender, if only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Stood firm.
Rakitic.
Has a pop!
Roberto. Rakitic. And here's Suarez.
It's Luis Suarez! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Alaba knocks it away. What a throw in. And it's Jordi Alba. And here's
it's one! Superb goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Goretzka.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect.
Davis. Longley. Across the field it goes. Barcelona have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Jordi Alba.
Forward it goes.
Jordi Alba.
Goretzka with the foul. He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Davis plays it forward, and that's been levered clear. Alaba drives it forward. Schüller. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Kimmich. Goretzka. And here's Gnabry.
Deftly done. Timely intervention. You can get that clear.
Koeman.
Oh, shooting chance!
Koeman.
Pavard.
Koeman with the delivery. And that should be the keeper's.
Longley. Piqué. Roberto. Messi. And it's Roberto.
Rakitic. And here's Suarez.
Koeman
tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception.
Over to the left. Griezmann looks to get on the end of this.
Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Puts it into the middle.
And that is good defending. It's been repelled.
Gnabry.
He's on a run down the left wing. And it's Muller.
He's going after it. Oh, real danger here.
Plays it back.
It's a Muller!
Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Muller brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Schüller. Alaba.
Now it's Griezmann. Griezmann.
It's Griezmann!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
From immediate danger. Rakitic.
Messi! It's broken loose.
Gnabry.
Pavard.
Hoists it forward.
Muller gets into a dangerous position.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
And here's Griezmann.
Griezmann. And it's Griezmann.
And here's Suarez.
Driving on, he could shoot here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Rakitic.
Koeman.
And it's Lewandowski.
Piqué. Longley.
Roberto. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Messi.
Roberto.
Messi looking to get on the end of this. Schüller gets rid without sophistication.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Piqué. Piqué goes looking. Messi. And it's played forward. Schüller can get it clear. That has put a stop to that. And now the breakaway. Forward it goes. Piqué. Piqué plays it forward. Griezmann looking to run onto it. Can he find a finish now? Alaba attempts a clearance. Davis. Hoists it forward. No, no way through there. Jordi Alba. Plays it over to the other flank. Messi tries to get it forward quickly. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Done very well to intervene. Piqué. Roberto. Messi. Davis. Now it's Gnabry. And it's Müller. Davis. And here's Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. He's tried one. Fantastic save, Ter Stegen. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Roberto. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Koeman. Koeman. Goretzka battles to win it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Averted for now. It's missed, but by that far. Thank you. hoists it forward. Messi. And it's Luis Suarez. Barcelona cannot keep hold of the ball. Throw it. And here's Roberto. Defending of the desperate variety. Messi. And the weighted pass. Tries to get it clear. And here's Messi. Suarez gets on the end of it. Pavard. Kimmich. Goretzka plays it forward. And it's Müller. Goretzka. And here's Müller. Koeman tries to hit. And the shot! Oh, that was no routine save.
Lewandowski really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Out to the left it goes, aimed in towards the centre, shapes to shoot! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Alaba. Goretzka. Gnabry. Davis. A really good feat from him. Goretzka. Now surely.
Müller.
Another 45 minutes.
Barcelona really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
Gnabry! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Schüller, Alaba, Müller, Alaba goes upfield, looking to, it's Lewandowski, oh what a hit, he's got himself a peach of a goal, the second half sparked straight into life.
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Griezmann. And it's Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Lobs it in gently. There will be a throw-in. Müller has brushed off the ball there. Müller. Keeper sends it forward. Pavard cuts it out. Goretzka gets it back. Roberto. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. And it's Jordi Alba. Now it's Rakitic. Alba tries to clear. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Pavard, Schüller, looks to bypass the midfield. Jordi Alba goes looking. Rakitic. Griezmann. Jordi Alba. Messi. Alba attempts a clearance, plays it out to the flank. Here comes another cross. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Messi plays it short. Jordi Alba. Messi whipped in. Goretzka. Davis. Gnabry. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Koeman. He'll hit it! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Lewandowski simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Defending of the desperate variety. And it's Müller. Oh, what a... And the shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Davis. Alaba. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Koeman pushes to get on the end of it. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Suarez is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Griezmann. It's a brilliant interception. Breaks on here. Now it's Lewandowski. Koeman. Lewandowski. Roberto. Piqué. Roberto. Longley. 60 minutes played. Roberto. Messi. And it's Rakitic. What an adventurous run from a defender. Defended behind for a corner kick. Throws it out of harm's way. Rakitic. Has a hit! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Defending, but that'll do. Hit into the middle. Has a goal! Pique. And the through ball is intercepted. Looks to dink one in. Oliver puts it away. And it's played forward. Kimmich. Forward it goes. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. It away. Big chance! Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
Kimmich. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Longley. Pique. Tries to get it forward quickly. Griezmann tucks it into the area. Müller, Davis, Alaba, Kimmich, Pavard, Koeman, Kimmich, Kimmich goes looking,
and no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's Griezmann. Roberto. Well, that's surely a foul free kick. Well, this is interesting. He has already had his name taken once. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Jordi Alba, Jordi Alba, and here's Jordi Alba, Rakitic gets up to head it! Good delivery, but no joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Forward it goes. And it's Griezmann.
Foot in.
Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. He's through, now is he in? Hoists it forward. Now it's Luis Suarez. Gets away from his opponents. Roberto. Messi. Roberto. Messi goes for the cross. Pavard is there and he can get that clear. Jordi Alba. Pavard. Kimmich. And it's played forward. Piqué positions himself well and cuts it out. Roberto. And it's Griezmann. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. And that's going to be a booking. In comes the massive lead! Goal! Barcelona! And they get themselves in front! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, I just think they've kept at it and got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
Müller spreads it towards the left. Oh, sweet feet.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Goretzka,
keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
So here comes the substitution. Pavard. Koeman. Pavard. Koeman drives it forward.
Bayern Munich are actually displaying tremendous...
He hits it! And that could come back to haunt them.
Müller couldn't quite put that away, but there's plenty of positives in how they've responded.
Forward it goes. It's been paid to a promising move. Alaba. Alaba gets it out to the wing. Kimmich goes looking. And that's been levered clear.
Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And here's Griezmann. And it's Jordi Alba.
He's there. Rakitic! Should have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Griezmann. It's come through. And Messi! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Suarez has got himself a free kick.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
That's a good goes for goal!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Pavard tries to get it forward quickly. Lovely feet. And here's Coutinho. He's gone for it. He's scored. Bayern Munich are all square.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
This is quite a battle.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Out for a throw. Griezmann played into the middle.
And here's Jordi Alba. Quick chance at goal.
It is now or never. Time is against them. He's in. He's had a goal.
Gnabry. Coutinho.
Homer. Coutinho.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And here's Lev. He'll have a go. And that has been clubbed away.
Hoists it forward.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Goes for goal!
And that has been cleared. Bayern Munich cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. Strength, too strong for his opponent.
The referee has just said play on.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Well, he's taken out, that'll be a foul.
He's been talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Davis. Alaba. Schüller. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Longley.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Griezmann clips one through. Pavard drives it forward, and it's Coutinho. And here's Lewandowski. It is now or never, time is against them. Real tension here then, as the first man readies himself. It is so important to score the first one. Oh, what a save!
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
Gnabry focusing on where he puts it. Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out. From one behind. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Coman is second man up. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Suarez is third in line. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Lewandowski is the third man to step forward. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
Ter Stegen obliged to stop this to keep them alive. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it, and he did. So it's down to him to keep it alive.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Thomas Muller. He's just got something a little bit different, Peter, in that he always finds some space and times his runs to perfection. He's not exactly known for the spectacular, but he certainly knows where the goal is, and he's a proper striker in the sense that he doesn't mind how scruffy things get as long as the ball crosses the line. He's a great worker.
Yes, he had a foul. Yes, the referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Oh, that's over hit. Finds himself eased off the ball. Koeman. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba going full tilt down the left. Jordi Alba with the crossfield ball. And it's Griezmann. And here's Suarez. Luis Suarez! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Smart save. Coma. Piqué does well to read it and intercepts. Rakitic. Luis Suarez. That's gone a long way up and away. Piqué. Roberto, Messi, Roberto, and here's Suarez, and here's Griezmann, it's got through. Shot a goal! The potential goal of the season contender. If only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Rakitic. Roberto. Rakitic. And here's Suarez. It's Luis Suarez! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Throw in. And it's Jordi Alba. And here's it's one! Superb goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Goretzka.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect.
Davis. Longley. Across the field it goes. Barcelona have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Jordi Alba.
Forward it goes.
Jordi Alba.
Goretzka with the foul. He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Davis plays it forward, and that's been levered clear. Alaba drives it forward. Schüller. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Kimmich. Goretzka. And here's Gnabry. Deftly done. Timely intervention. You can get that clear. Koeman. Oh, shooting chance! Koeman. Pavard. Koeman with the delivery. And that should be the keeper's. Longley, Piqué, Roberto, Messi. And it's Roberto. Rakitic, and here's Suarez. Koeman tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception. Over to the left. Griezmann looks to get on the end of this. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Puts it into the middle. But that is good defending. It's been repelled. Gnabry is on a run down the left wing. And it's Müller. He's going after it. Oh, real danger here. Plays it back. It's a Müller! Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Müller brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Alaba. Now it's Griezmann. Griezmann. It's Griezmann! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Rakitic. Messi! It's broken loose.
Gnabry.
Pavard hoists it forward. Müller gets into a dangerous position. Now it's Luis Suarez. And here's Griezmann. Griezmann. And it's Griezmann. And here's Suarez. Driving on, he could shoot here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Rakitic. Coleman. And it's Lewandowski. Piqué. Longley. Roberto. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Messi. Roberto.
Messi
looking to get on the end of this. Schüller gets rid without sophistication.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Piqué. Piqué goes looking. Messi. And it's played forward. Schüller can get it clear. That has put a stop to that. And now the breakaway. Forward it goes. Piqué. Piqué plays it forward. Griezmann looking to run onto it. Can he find a finish now? Alaba attempts a clearance. Davis. Hoists it forward.
No, no way through there.
Jordi Alba. Plays it over to the other flank. Messi tries to get it forward quickly. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Done very well to intervene. Piqué. Roberto. Messi. Davis. Now it's Gnabry. And it's Müller. Davis. And here's Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. He's tried one. Fantastic save, Ter Stegen. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Roberto. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Koeman.
Koeman. Goretzka battles to win it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Averted for now. It's missed, but by that far. Hoists it forward. Messi. And it's Luis Suarez. Barcelona cannot keep hold of the ball. Throw it. And here's Roberto, defending of the desperate variety. Messi. And the weighted pass. Tries to get it clear. And here's Messi. Suarez gets on the end of it. Pavard. Kimmich. Goretzka plays it forward. And it's Müller. Goretzka. And here's Müller. Koeman tries to hit. And the shot! That was no routine save.
Lewandowski really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Out to the left it goes, aimed in towards the centre, shapes to shoot! Well, that is rather wayward.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Alaba. Goretzka. Gnabry. Davis. A really good feat from him. Goretzka. Now surely.
Müller.
Another 45 minutes.
Barcelona really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
Gnabry! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Schüle, Alaba, Müller. Alaba goes upfield. Looking to... It's Lewandowski! Oh, what a hit! What a hit! He's got himself a peach of a goal! The second half sparks straight into life!
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Griezmann. And it's Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Lobs it in gently. There will be a throw-in. Müller just brushed off the ball there. Müller. Keeper sends it forward. Pavard cuts it out. Goretzka gets it back. Roberto. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. And it's Jordi Alba. Now it's Rakitic. Alba tries to clear. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Pavard, Schüle, looks to bypass the midfield. Jordi Alba goes looking. Rakitic. Griezmann. Jordi Alba. Messi. Alaba attempts a clearance, plays it out to the flank. Here comes another cross. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Messi plays it short. Jordi Alba. Messi whipped in. Goretzka. Davis. Gnabry. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Koeman. He'll hit it! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Lewandowski simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
defending of the desperate variety.
And it's Muller.
Oh, what a...
And the shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Davis. Alaba. Yeah, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Coleman pushes to get on the end of it. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Suarez is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Griezmann. It's a brilliant interception. Breaks on here. Now it's Lewandowski. Koeman. Lewandowski.
Roberto. Piqué. Roberto. Longley. 60 minutes played. Roberto. Messi. And it's Rakitic.
What an adventurous run from a defender. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Way. Rakitic
has a hit.
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Defending, but that'll do. Hit into the middle. Has a goal!
Piqué.
And the through ball is intercepted. Looks to dink one in. Oliver puts it away. And it's played forward. Kimmich. Forward it goes. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. It away. Big chance! Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Kimmich. Rakitic.
Jordi Alba. Longley. Piqué.
tries to get it forward quickly.
Griezmann tucks it into the area. Müller. Davis. Alaba.
Kimmich.
Pavard.
Koeman. Kimmich.
Kimmich goes looking.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's Griezmann. Roberto. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Well, this is interesting. He has already had his name taken once.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Cleared away. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. And here's Jordi Alba. Rakitic gets up to head it.
Good delivery. No joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Forward it goes. And it's Griezmann.
Foot in.
Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. He's through, now is he in? Hoists it forward. Now it's Luis Suarez. Gets away from his opponent. Roberto. Messi, Roberto, Messi, goes for the cross, Pavard is there and he can get that clear, Jordi Alba, Pavard,
Kimmich,
and it's played forward. Piqué positions himself well and cuts it out.
Roberto.
And it's Griezmann.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul. And that's going to be a booking.
In comes the massive lead! Goal! Barcelona! And they get themselves in front! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave him everything he had.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, I just think they've kept at it and got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
Müller spreads it towards the left. Oh, sweet feet.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Goretzka.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
So here comes the substitution. Pavard. Koeman. Pavard. Koeman. Koeman drives it forward.
Bayern Munich are actually displaying tremendous...
He hits it!
That could come back to haunt them. Müller couldn't quite put that away, but there's plenty of positives in how they've responded.
Forward it goes. It's been paid to a promising move. Alaba. Alaba gets it out to the wing. Kimmich goes looking. And that's been levered clear.
Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And here's Griezmann. And it's Jordi Alba. He's there to... Rakitic!
Should have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Griezmann. It's come through. And Messi!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Suarez has got himself a free kick. Luis Suarez.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
That's a good go for goal!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Pavard tries to get it forward quickly. Lovely feet. And here's Coutinho. He's gone for it! He's scored! Bayern Munich are all square.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
This is quite a battle.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Out for a throw. Griezmann played into the middle. And here's Jordi Alba. Quick glance at goal. It is now or never. Time is against them. He's in! He's had a goal!
Gnabry.
Coutinho. Homer. Coutinho.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And here's Lev. He'll have a go. And that has been clubbed away. Hoists it forward.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Goes for goal! And that has been cleared. Bayern Munich cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. Strength, too strong for his opponent.
Referee has just said play on.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul.
He's been talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Shows there will be three extra minutes. Davis. Alaba. Schüller. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Longley.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Griezmann clips one through. Pavard. Pavard drives it forward. And it's Coutinho. And here's Lewandowski. It is now or never. Time is against them. Real tension here then as the first man readies himself. It is so important to score the first one. Oh, what a save!
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
Gnabry focusing on where he puts it. Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out. From one behind. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Koeman is second man up. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Suarez is third in line. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Lewandowski is the third man to step forward. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
Testing.
Yes, Peter. It's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Thomas Muller. He's just got something a little bit different, Peter, in that he always finds some space and times his runs to perfection. He's not exactly known for the spectacular, but he certainly knows where the goal is, and he's a proper striker in the sense that he doesn't mind how scruffy things get as long as the ball crosses the line. He's a great worker.
Yes, he had a foul. Yes, the referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. That's over hit. Finds himself eased off the ball. Koeman. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba going full tilt down the left. Jordi Alba with the crossfield ball. And it's Griezmann. And here's Suarez. Luis Suarez! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Oh, smart save. Koeman. Piqué does well to read it and intercepts. Rakitic. Luis Suarez. That's gone a long way up and away. Piqué. Roberto, Messi, Roberto, and here's Suarez, and here's Griezmann, it's got through. Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Rakitic. Roberto. Rakitic. And here's Suarez. It's Luis Suarez! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's Jordi Alba. And here's it's one! Superb goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Goretzka.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect.
Davis. Longley.
Across the field it goes. Barcelona have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Jordi Alba.
Forward it goes. Jordi Alba.
Goretzka with the foul.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Davis plays it forward, and that's been levered clear. Alaba drives it forward. Schüller. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Kimmich. Goretzka. And here's Gnabry.
Deftly done. Timely intervention.
You can get that clear.
Koeman.
Oh, shooting chance!
Koeman.
Pavard.
Koeman with the delivery.
And that should be the keeper's.
Longley, Piqué, Roberto, Messi. And it's Roberto.
Rakitic, and here's Suarez.
Koeman tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception.
Over to the left. Griezmann looks to get on the end of this.
Rakitic.
Jordi Alba.
Puts it into the middle.
But that is good defending. It's been repelled.
Gnabry has had a run down the left wing.
And it's Müller.
He's going after it. Oh, real danger here.
Plays it back.
It's a Müller! Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Müller brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required. Schüller.
Alaba. Now it's Griezmann. Griezmann. It's Griezmann!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
From immediate danger. Rakitic.
Messi! It's broken loose.
Gnabry.
Pavard.
Hoists it forward.
Müller gets into a dangerous position.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
And here's Griezmann.
Griezmann. And it's Griezmann.
And here's Suarez.
Driving on, he could shoot here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Rakitic.
Coleman.
And it's Lewandowski.
Piqué.
Longley.
Roberto.
And it's played forward. Has he found his man? And for a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Messi.
Roberto.
Messi
looking to get on the end of this. Schüller gets rid without sophistication.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Piqué.
Piqué goes looking.
Messi.
And it's played forward.
Schüller can get it clear.
That has put a stop to that. And now the breakaway. Forward it goes.
Piqué. Piqué plays it forward.
Griezmann looking to run onto it.
Can he find a finish now?
Alaba attempts a clearance.
Davis.
Hoists it forward. No, no way through there.
Jordi Alba.
Plays it over to the other flank.
Messi
tries to get it forward quickly. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Done very well to intervene.
Piqué. Roberto. Messi.
Davis. Now it's Gnabry.
And it's Muller.
Davis. And here's Gnabry.
And here's Lewandowski. He's tried one. Fantastic save, Ter Stegen. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Roberto.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
Koeman. Koeman. Goretzka battles to win it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Averted for now. It's missed, but by that far. Hoists it forward. Messi. And it's Luis Suarez. Barcelona cannot keep hold of the ball. Throw it. And here's Roberto, defending of the desperate variety. Messi. And the weighted pass. Tries to get it clear. And here's Messi. Suarez gets on the end of it. Pavard. Kimmich. Goretzka plays it forward. And it's Muller. Goretzka. And here's Muller. Koeman tries to hit. And the shot! That was no routine save.
Lewandowski really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Out to the left it goes. Aimed in towards the centre. Shapes to shoot!
Well, that is rather wayward. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Alaba. Goretzka. Gnabry.
Davis. A really good feat from him.
Goretzka.
Now surely.
Müller.
Another 45 minutes.
Barcelona
really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
Gnabry! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Müller, Alaba, Müller, Alaba goes upfield, looking to, it's Lewandowski! Oh, what a hit, what a hit! He's got himself a peach of a goal! The second half sparked straight into life!
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Griezmann. And it's Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Lobs it in gently. There will be a throw-in. Müller just brushed off the ball there. Müller. Keeper sends it forward. Pavard cuts it out. Goretzka gets it back. Roberto. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. And it's Jordi Alba. Now it's Rakitic. Alba tries to clear. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Pavard, Schüller, looks to bypass the midfield. Jordi Alba goes looking. Rakitic. Griezmann. Jordi Alba. Messi. Another attempt at clearance. Plays it out to the flank.
Here comes another cross. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Messi plays it short.
Jordi Alba.
Messi
whipped in.
Goretzka. Davis.
Gnabry.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know.
Koeman. He'll hit it! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Lewandowski simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Defending of the desperate variety. And it's Muller.
Oh, what a... And the shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Davis. Alaba. Yeah, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Koeman pushes to get on the end of it. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Suarez is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Griezmann. It's a brilliant interception. Breaks on here. Now it's Lewandowski.
Koeman.
Lewandowski. Roberto. Piqué. Roberto. Longley. 60 minutes played. Roberto. Messi. And it's Rakitic. What an adventurous run from a defender. Defended behind for a corner kick. Way. Rakitic has a hit.
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defense then. A magnificent effort.
Defending, but that'll do. Hit into the middle. Has a goal! Piqué. And the through ball is intercepted. Looks to dink one in. Oliver gets it away. And it's played forward.
Kimmich.
Forward it goes. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. Knocks it away. Big chance! Caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Kimmich. Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Longley. Piqué. Tries to get it forward quickly. Griezmann tops it into the area. Müller. Davis, Alaba, Kimmich, Pavard, Koeman, Kimmich goes looking,
and no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's Griezmann, Roberto. Surely a foul, free kick.
Well, this is interesting. He has already had his name taken once.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Cleared away. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. And here's Jordi Alba. Rakitic gets up to head it. Good delivery. No joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Forward it goes. And it's Griezmann. Foot in. Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. He's through, now is he in? Hoists it forward. Now it's Luis Suarez. Gets away from his opponent. Roberto. Messi, Roberto, Messi, goes for the cross, Pavard is there and he can get that clear, Jordi Alba, Pavard, Kimmich, and it's played forward. Piqué positions himself well and cuts it out. Roberto. And it's Griezmann.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul. And that's going to be a booking.
Thank you. comes to the massive lead. Goal! Barcelona! And they get themselves in front!
What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave him everything he had.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, I just think they've kept at it and got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
Müller spreads it towards the left.
Oh, sweet feet.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Goretzka.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
So here comes the substitution. Pavard.
Koeman.
Pavard. Koeman drives it forward.
Bayern Munich are actually displaying tremendous...
He hits it! And that could come back to haunt them.
Müller couldn't quite put that away, but there's plenty of positives in how they've responded.
Forward it goes.
It's been paid to a promising move. Alaba. Alaba gets it out to the wing. Kimmich goes looking. And that's been levered clear.
Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And here's Griezmann.
And it's Jordi Alba.
He's there to... Rakitic!
Could have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Griezmann. It's come through. And Messi!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Suarez has got himself a free kick. Luis Suarez.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
That's a good goal for goal!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Pavard tries to get it forward quickly. Lovely feet. And here's Coutinho. He's gone for it! He's scored! Bayern Munich are all square.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
This is quite a battle.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go one better, possibly.
Up for a throw. Griezmann played into the middle. And here's Jordi Alba. Quick glance at goal. It is now or never. Time is against them. He's in! He's had a goal!
Gnabry.
Coutinho. Coma. Coutinho.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And here's Levin. He'll have a go. And that has been clubbed away. Hoists it forward.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Goes for goal! And that has been cleared. Bayern Munich cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. Strength, too strong for his opponent.
Referee has just said play on.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul.
Just been talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Shows there will be three extra minutes. Davis. Alaba. Schüller. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Longley.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Griezmann clips one through. Pavard. Pavard drives it forward. And it's Coutinho. And here's Lewandowski. It is now or never. Time is against them. Real tension here then as the first man readies himself. It is so important to score the first one. Oh, what a save!
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
Gnabry focusing on where he puts it. Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out. From one behind. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Coman is second man up. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Suarez is third in line. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Oh,
Lewandowski
is the third man to step forward.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
Ter Stegen obliged to stop this to keep them alive.
Oh, brilliant. He had to save it, and he did.
So it's down to him to keep it alive.